is it me or is it really you? In every situation that we debate about, you always point the finger and accuse. You always say that you love me, you say that you trust me, you call me your boo, but then when it comes down to something serious, where you at? Nowhere to be seen, ooh. I treat you like a queen, cause that's what you mean to me. I treat you like a savage, cause in the back of my mind when I met you, I treated you like a G. So what the mother hoes is on me? They ain't you. Every time I see you, when I come off the road, what I tell you, the truth. I hit all them other hoes out the park, leave them alone like Babe Ruth. But you leave me missing in action like you a fairy tale, like you fucking coming to get a tooth. But who I cuff, you. Who I call boo, you. Every time I think about it, I doubt it. My mind get kinda hectic, that's why I roll up, cause sometimes my thoughts get cloudy. But I don't ever get rowdy, I just make sure I keep calm. Cause I know at the crack of dawn, happiness is coming for this John. I've been always on my true shit. That's why I don't understand why the fuck you always getting deep into this conversation acting like I don't do shit. I buy you gifts, I show you love, I show you affection. I even pray to God cause every day I wake up and see you, I call you a blessing. But ha, I laugh on myself because I learned my lesson. I see you like MJ, I gotta guard you close because you ain't the one type to be checking. But I'm never the type of nigga to get reckless. I always speculate, congregate, make sure that I emancipate everything that you feel into me because I don't really understand that shit because all I ever been to you was great. Now you take my feelings, my heart, my pride, my joy and throw it in the lake. What a mistake. Shout out to Cleveland, you know that's what they call us today. But look, I ain't never been shook. I ain't never tried to steal your mental capacity or your innocence like a crook. I always been the type of nigga to look at you, read you just like a book. But no, your attitude stank. It smell like the shit that we broke down the swisher and put in a dank in the swisher and smoked it up and called it drank. I'm sitting up here really just thinking about all this shit like, damn, I can't wait to change it. One day, I'm really know that I'm gonna be rich and all this little cigarello shit ain't gonna be none of it. I'm gonna be smoking big ones, thinking about and reminiscing all the times that I kicked it with my young ones. Back then when I was young, I never made decisions that were too dumb. I never ended up in jail. I never got no babies. I never caught a case. That's only because my mind been open and I don't got time for it to get misplaced. But the moral of the story is, I fuck with you the long way, but you don't fuck me the way I do with you, shit. I get it. Even though I don't like it, I'm with it. Fuck it, I'ma treat it like a banana and split it. I been did it. I been murdered all them feelings I have for you. I been killed it. But in all reality, I still wear my heart on my sleeve. Because for you, you the one that I really wanna go for. You the one that I bleed. I fuck around and get that shit tatted on me. Just to show you that it's real, so to let you know that you ain't never been lonely. You chose me, I chose you. I cuffed me, you cuffed too. I never ever tried to never ever see your point of view. I always wanted you to win, even though life sometimes knock us down and make us lose. But in this game, I don't abuse. I just make sure I win and thank God that even in my lessons, I still had the opportunity to understand what it felt like to lose. You cool, you different. We talk heavy, you listen. You don't got hoes like Jigga, you don't never be out there big pimping. I ain't Craig Mackin. I'm just trying to get computer love like my name was Trapner. That's how it be in 2017. I ain't tripping. I'm trying to be like Michael Jordan with 6 rings. But it's only 1 ring that I want to fuck around and get to you. But at the end of the day, you still don't see my point of view.